And it's worked its way out as a, ever since I've written it, it seems I've played it live and other musicians and singers have been in the audience, so I very rarely play this one on my own, and when I do, it kind of feels lonely up here. So I'd like to drag Amy Wodge back onto the stage. We're singing this one together, it's called Memory of You.
Thank you.